Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel, and today we'll be diving deep into the beautiful details of the Green Goblin 1/4 scale by xmstudios. Now let's begin. Alright, now that the Green Goblin has been put together, we can notice a lot of beautiful details. Let's take a closer look at them, and remember, it's all about the details. Thank you.